In the deepest part of the ocean bed, a creature crawling on his belly knows that La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah, there is no God but Allah.
Riding on the crest of a wave in the sea, a dolphin squeaks and he whistles to me, says La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah. Every bird has a prayer that he knows so well, praising Allah in their very own tongue.
Leaving their homes with the work crew, they do their best and Allah fulfills.
What is due for me is already written, so surrender and say to Allah, Allah.
Ask La ilaha illallah, La ilaha.
Okay, this is awkward. Maybe I should change my name.
Look, elephants!
On the golden plains of the Serengeti,
a wise old elephant trumpets to me, says La ilaha illallah,
La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah, there is no God. Baobab tree,
where the cheetah lives
and a cub from free, they say
La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah.
Hey guys, let's beat it up. Everything belongs to Allah. Sun, moon, stars, sky, trees, leaves, beehives. You repeat it, blink of an eye. Animals big, tall, small, some fly, swim, crawl. Ocean views and sunsets, the hearts that beat in our chest. Ears, mouth, nose, tongue, the air we breathe, our walk, our run. Allah made everything and Allah made everyone. From Africa to Asia, America, Arabia, Europe and Australia, the whole world, I tell ya.
We sing La ilaha.